failure because I was using my iPhone and it fell. So instead of using my iPad to watch streams, I'll just finish up. This one is done anyway. Only have two pieces to finish for tonight. Last thing, man. This thing is being shipped from Connecticut to San Francisco. You can't get more East Coast, West Coast. It's gonna be a long truck drive. I don't think they're flying this thing. I think it's a truck, not sure. I don't think there's any flights included. But I could be wrong. I'm not the one who hired the people. Next time you see me with this artwork, it will be on the 26th of this month. So, at the end of the month, I should have another video installing this piece. If everything goes right, a lot of things can go wrong. I'm always optimistic, I guess. Not really. I'm very pessimistic about these things, man. It's been 2 years. 2 freaking years of getting sick and not being able to work on your thing. It should make anyone pessimistic about what's up. What could happen? gonna put each piece in a separate box, make it light to carry, but that would give them more boxes to lose. So I was thinking making two or three heavy boxes would keep their attention easier than 27 little boxes. So each box right now, these big boxes, they weigh a pretty good amount. About 400 pounds or something, I don't know, maybe 300, maybe about 400, but they do add up. I can't lift them, so I'm guessing around that 300 thing, because I can't lift nothing like that. But they on a roller. So that goes down into the box. I wanted some birthday cakes. I didn't even get a birthday cake. Birthdays are so annoying sometimes. You spend it by yourself. Sure, I'm getting tons of happy birthdays from social media and all that kind of stuff. But today I didn't even bother checking because I'm not really down on that right now. It's just like, I just want to get my stuff done. I got an art show coming up in November. I want all this stuff out of the way. Reorganize the studio space. I want to be able to make this noise because ripping this thing off. Just give me a real stupid thing. Since this is the last piece I'm doing today. Should be a musical instrument. It makes so much noise. I have these memories, man, of my mom packing up a lot of stuff to send to Haiti. Anytime she was sending one of us, mostly me, sending me back for school, and I wasn't staying here yet. So sending me back to live and to go to school, but sending everybody that I'm staying with and family members gifts. Be a lot of wrapping. Lots of stuff. So ever since back then, I was fascinated with packaging. When it's Christmas time, I can wrap with the best of them. But this is such a weird shape. That's why it looks so weird. Can't really brag about how well I package things anymore. Really. What I'm trying to do is protect this thing from damage. Not that I didn't damage them enough here. These pieces, each of them are very very fragile, very delicate. I'm speaking, but I don't even know if there's a I don't have a mic, so probably can't even hear me anyway. The idea is, no matter which way you bump it, it doesn't move from the square, but it takes more work to do that. It's definitely moving. It's still the second, still my birthday. Birthday. If I ever do another piece like this, I'm gonna get paid a lot of money. Because I put in too much work on this thing. Not getting rich. Is that the kind of amount of work you put on something? He needs to be well paid. Can't do that stuff anymore. You don't have the energy for it. So you shouldn't just do something. I just did this as an experiment, really, because I wanted to. One, prove to myself that I can do it. Two, experiment with the puzzle pieces and find the best way of completing the piece. Every month there was a new problem with this piece. Every other week there was a problem with my health. So it took a long time. And I don't want to ever see this piece. Not that I hate it, but I don't want to see it anymore. At home. Not at home. It's time for it to move on. Yeah, that feels good. It feels like once you bump it now, there's no way you're gonna do anything to it. But I gotta wrap it. Just a little insurance. I do hate about this stuff. This stuff does peel off. Not exactly sure why.
I
realize the acoustics and the sound that comes from this thing is so much different. When you tape one end on this, it makes so much noise. Settled. Everything I have here. It's protected enough. Leave it to the fates to find out whether or not this reaches California without damage or without one piece lost. Something stupid like that. We can't find another box. I'm hoping the movers still. The shippers they use is top notch. There was no way I was gonna let them be the ones to box these up, even if they're experts or whatever. I know this piece. I know how I break it. How many times I've damaged it. I know where the weak points are. So I can't even afford to do this foam board thing I'm doing right now. Foam board stuff is so expensive. But here I am cutting them up. About $1,000 worth of foam board. Just for the boxes. That went on this piece is about a lot of money. And remember how many thousands of dollars I've cut out here. But it's lighter than making it all wood. And even then, for sleep, a little more hollow live. How many pieces I have left? Four? All I have left are in the bags. That took a little longer. Let me be done. Alright, peace. Thanks for watching. I doubt anybody will watch. These things don't get any views, man. These things don't get any views.